Organizational units, or OUs, let you segment your user population and give different services, settings, and permissions to different users. A well-designed organizational unit structure is critical to effectively and flexibly managing your G Suite for Education account. Take some time to consider the best organizational structure for your organization, as changing OUs post-deployment is possible but challenging. We have a few suggestions in our G Suite Admin Help Center and our G Suite for Education Quick Start IT Setup Guide. In this video, I'm going to create a basic role-oriented structure with students, teachers, and staff as three separate organizational units below the root OU. From your admin console, go to the menu, and then directory and organizational units. Hover over your root organization, the one you want to modify, and then click the plus button to create a new organizational unit. Enter a name, this is optional, but you can also add a description of the organization. And also optional, you can place the organization under a different parent organization if you want to by clicking the edit icon. Then click create. And now the staff OU has been created under my root OU. I'm going to do this for the other OUs. If I wanted to, I could create additional OUs underneath. And so on and so forth. Now that we have organizational units, we can add users and place them in each of the OUs. Watch the next video to find out how to do just that.